We're busy. We're adults. We're adulting.
We're adulting.
We have work and school that we have to. We are doing. That we have to. That we're doing. And so, Jashana's working.
She's full
making,
time.
She's making moolah. So
bread.
So hit her up. I'm in school. So yeah, we've been busy with that. So we apologize.
Apologize.
We apologize. We're so sorry. But we're back.
Sorry.
We're back. We're glowed up.
Nay. Glowed up.
We're 20.
Yeah, we're 20.
What up? Yellow. I feel like yellow should be our signature color. Who agrees? Anyways, we'll show you where we're at and what we're doing
today.
This evening, we're kind of late.
We're really late.
We're running on Navajo time, so yeah. Catch us later.
We said we would be here at like a
certain time.
At a certain time, but we're like 3 hours late.
But that's us. But anyways, catch us whatever we're doing. So
so dirty. I'm gonna be in me.
Duo.
You can't even see yours.
Oh. Heck yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys?
We're walking backwards.
We're walking backwards because the lighting is better on this side. And if you don't know where we're at stands. We're at food stands. Anyways,
oh my god,
we're at, if you guys didn't see, we're at Little Beaver.
Yeah, we're at Little Beaver.
We're taking over
Hickory.
Hickory. So, shout out if you're here or we're here. Oh yeah, shout out to you guys, to the tribe, to this, you guys' land. So yeah, you guys are pretty cool.
Just one entry fee.
We're like, try not to spend our money on jewelry stands.
I know, we just passed by a jewelry stand and I almost spent all my money.
Yeah.
And then Deshauna's brother just bought earrings that I wanted.
Yeah.
Anyways, we're gonna find food
and maybe go on some rides and throw up. We'll see.
I am so shaky.
All right, Noah's got to get ready for Grand Entry.
No, I'm ready.
She's got like
40 minutes.
She's got 40 minutes to get ready.
We're looking at all these vendors. They have cool stuff.
Yep. It's so nice here, like the weather.
It is. It's like nice. It's not hot.
Yeah.
We're not sweating our faces off.
Yeah. We're currently going to the carnival. And yeah. And I just told Ishana that I ain't getting on big rides. I'm getting on baby rides because I don't feel good right now. So I'm gonna try all the baby rides. Because I'm this tall, so I probably can't even ride big rides.
She's not tall enough.
Anyways, we're at that carnival right now.
So if you see us or if you see yourself, give yourself a shout out. So this looks like a baby ride, and I'm gonna go ride this. Hey guys, we call this the duo ride. It's our ride.
We go on it like infinity time.
Dang, the dude over there be lit. Yep, it's a duo ride. If you've seen us on it, you can ride it with us. You probably win a chance to ride it with us. Just kidding. That's our next ride.
Sorry we're trying all these baby rides, but that's all there. There's not that much. It's not like the state fair, but anyways. Yeah, it's gotten really hot actually. Now we've been sitting in the sun. So catch us on this next ride.
Ah, it's freaking hot.
We're on our second ride. We're on the Joe Dirt ride. Put this on.
Oh, okay. Oh my God. I tried to sing the Joe Dirt part. I don't know what we're doing next, actually. Okay.
We are on this Angry Birds ride.
I don't know if you can see it. We're up here.
I'm kind of nervous. And yeah. I'm not even kidding, I feel like throwing up right now.
recording.
Alright guys, so we're like looking for something to eat at this place. But anyways, we came across an old classmate of ours. This is Paige, everyone.
Hey guys.
So, did you go to school?
Yeah.
She was in your same grade?
No, she's a grade higher.
It was a grade higher.
Okay, but yeah. Anyways, she's an old classmate.
So yeah, we met her, we're catching up, and so we're eating at this place,
trying to figure out something.
But yeah, shout out to Paige and everyone that's with her, so shout out to her. So yeah. I'm literally trying to hold this fry bread in a fork. But anyways, we stopped at this place called Big Mike's Pork and Wings, and we got this cool,
it's called the pig,
wait.
I'm still trying to. Okay, so this is the. Oh my god, the shangun on the way. So this is Big Mike's. And then we ordered the pig, which is. Oh!
Toasted bun, pulled pork topped with fries and slaw.
So that's what we got here.
Yeah.
What up? Oh, she's all excited. We tried a sample and it's pretty good. Yeah. So shout out to these guys.
Like them on Facebook.
Yep, like them on Facebook right there.
I haven't tried it yet.
This is yours. Oh wait, use a chair.
Yeah.
Wait, put it in front of you.
Oh wait, you can't even see it. We're gonna do a little mukbang here. We'll put some fries.
Cause the shame has fries and also I'm not gonna.
What is that?
Ketchup.
Oh.
You want some?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, let me fix this.
I didn't even know you were recording.
It's recording.
Sean's gonna try her.
All right,
burrito.
Oh, I hit jump for him.
You hit jump for him?
Yeah, he's one that ran the meeting.
Oh, he runs meetings?
Yeah.
What's his name?
His name is Herbert, but I call him Rocky. That's his nickname.
Wow. It just fell out.
I got the other sauce. Bite cast. Okay. Weren't you guys giving away pickles?
We were.
Can I have a sip?
Look, barbecue with tea.
Oh my god, this is good.
For real?
Yeah, you said a sip.
Yeah. Get away. This is my area.
I think it tastes different than the shames. How much is that?
Holy crap, that is good. Oh, all right, god. Shout out to this one, the Timberline. Somebody blew in my face. Oh, this is our surrounding. Not that. There's just one
on. I'm going to the rodeo too.
Oh, it's blurry.
Alright. Say cheese. Quality cheese.
Guys, this is Rosandria at Little Beaver. And then, are you the dad?
Oh, yes,
yeah,
I am.
Yeah, this is the dad.
Oh, my name is Andrew.
Andrew.
What's your guys' name again?
Shanoa.
Shanoa.
Deshauna.
Oh, Deshauna.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Nice to meet you.
And you're from here?
Yeah.
Are you Apache?
Yes, I am.
Cool. We just got done eating, and we're going to go to... See you.
What are we doing now?
Going back.
Where? Mountain?
Alright, so we got done. So we wanted to watch the rodeo. But I guess it's over.
Yeah, I guess it's over.
We're too late. What rodeo ends this early? Hey. onto state line now.
Yeah,
I wish.
Only 21 and over.
I'm not 21, guys.
So Noah's got to stay in the car.
My bad. So anyways, I think we're just going to head out now. And me and Deshauna still have to go back home.
Yeah.
And so we still got to drive at night. But we'll talk more about the fair and our experience. But when I'm gonna lose light, but anyways, we're gonna leave right now, go back to our car. Yeah. I was like, whose jacket is this? Ew! Sick. Look at that.
Noah's team.
What?
Noah's team.
Well,
are you a Broncos?
Really?
And you're with the Patriots?
It's cute. What? So... look, out of the frame! We're chilling. We made it to our in-laws. Not our in-laws, but...
my in-law.
Her in-laws.
Our in-law. It's basically...
okay, well, our brother's in-law. It's close. We're just chilling here. We don't want to go home. They have the AC running.
We're just watching.
They're watching Stranger Things. Okay. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
We're leaving.
Or we're leaving. Oh, that's so close. Anyways, we're leaving. And it's 9:45.
KTNN doesn't work out
here. Yeah, KTNN doesn't work in Dulce.
Anyone was wanting to know.
Anyways, we're gonna leave. Oh my god, it looks so scary. But we just wanna sit. We just want to say goodnight to everyone. Felt good to be back. We made a comeback.
Yeah.
With our first sort of fair in the books.
We're kind of starting fair season off.
Maybe we'll be at Eastern. Catch us over there, maybe.
Maybe.
Maybe. Don't get your hopes up.
Yeah.
But we had fun. We had a good time here in Dulce. Dulce, you treated us well.
Yep.
Little Beaver, you treated us well.
Yep.
Until next time in our next video.
Hook on it.
Bye, guys.